1 second delay. Not too bad.
Sam, you're about to get shot. Oh no. Right, Horde. Let's do it. So, killing people then, right?
Or yes,
not,
so...
not people, but evil aliens. Oh my
god. What we need to do first is the fabricator, this is new. You put it down, and then you can you get power for killing enemies. Then you can purchase defenses from the fabricator with said power.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Kind of like tower defense.
Just getting the feel for the old controls again.
So now we need to find a decent spot to put the fabricator.
Somewhere defensible, yeah. Where's the back of the level? Is there a back of the level?
We'll go over here. Outskirts definitely work. Let me get the overhead map up.
Just like dragging a red glowing cube everywhere. There we go. Now it's a thing.
I don't know whether this area might be a bit small, maybe.
There's ammo there. Maybe. If they're gonna
see,
come.
There is a building with only one entrance here.
If they're
so
gonna
it's
come from over here.
But it's a bit,
yeah, if they're gonna come from over here, then you maybe just outside. Because they won't come over these barricades, will they? Or will they? Maybe they will. We could use like this corner.
Goddamn shot!
Two points of entry. So maybe even just here, where I am now.
Alright. Alright, see what you want.
Fabricator deployed!
No, I wouldn't go there. I wouldn't go there. That's a no-no. Oh god, the wave's beginning in 20 seconds.
Faster! Right,
it was timed.
It's only timed once we put it down.
Fuck
so
it,
it's all,
fuck it,
it's
we're
all
going...
Rob's, it's all Rob's fault.
Sorry, we're going...
Faster, 10 seconds.
We're going in the original place. If someone gets on the other end, you'll help me carry it.
Oh, right.
We'll go faster.
Okay, where are they? Where are they?
Okay, and then stop it there. Whoever's the engineer, if you want to build some stuff.
I see nothing. I'm looking.
Oh, electric things on the left. Do we have a scout as well? I bet we don't have a scout, do we?
I went for I went for soldier on account of the fact that I'm not very good at this game.
Okay, so when enemies drop power, just
it's a robot.
If we had a scout. If we had a scout, then scouts get double the power.
Oh right, okay.
I do have a 2% discount.
Hooray! We're the best.
All 2% last time.
Yeah, 2% is massive.
It adds up. It all adds up.
Got 30 seconds till reinforcements.
Oh, we've got some barbed wire there. Nice. Nice.
If you're carrying any power as well, if you look in the top left, if you run to the fabricator, you'll deposit that, and then the engineer can spend it on the buildables.
Hello.
Alberto's got a zombie dom.
Okay, I'm gonna go right.
It's realistic because he's dead. Spoilers.
Ah, oh, how dare you!
Not for this one. If you don't know that yet, and you're playing Gears 4, then you've missed.
No, I know. I did
Gears,
get that.
Gears
I remember.
2, did he die?
No, three. It's three.
Was it three? Oh god, this delay.
Because his whoa. I'm gonna get him with a chainsaw. Aha, I got him. I didn't even need a chance. Bang! Oh, he's big. Loot! Where are they? I don't know what's going on. Oh, there we go. Completed a wave and no kills. Hooray!
The same, I just missed like 5 headshots. That's all that happened.
I shot some people. I didn't kill them. I shot them. Brains?
The audio delay is really off-putting. That's my excuse.
That's okay. Okay, I'm gonna go left this time. Dun-dun-dun. Who are you, character? I can't look at the character because they won't turn around. She's got a cool haircut. All like, you know, like the kids.
Not the Ooh. Kids.
Yeah. Oh no! Active reload fail. I now remember how terrible the Lancer is in every way.
Don't say that. I like the Lancer.
I do like it, but it's really inaccurate at long range. It's not a long range weapon, basically.
Just burst fire.
Hey, I did loads of damage to those enemies and they didn't die.
People just stole your kills.
Both of the sentinels were my victims, but they didn't die. Brains. I didn't even collect anything. Bonus objective, complete the wave without dying. We can do this. Come on, guys. We can do this. Now where are we going? I'm going to cover this door in the middle. Aha! They'll never suspect that I'm behind this easy defensible cover.
Got a big rocket launcher thing.
Nice. I'm still... sounds pretty loud. They're everywhere, but I can't see anything. I feel like I'm not helpful. Oh. Die! Darn it! I assisted for 427.
So you did most of the work.
Oh look, he's marked. Oh no, he's dead. Hooray, bonus objective. It's not really an objective to not die, is it? I feel like they're taking us too seriously.
I would say so, that's like life's main objective, really.
No, but not a bonus objective is what I mean.
Well, okay, yeah.
It's more of a core objective to not die. Maybe I should get some more ammo. There we go.
Okay, so those two, can you see those plane things that appear on your HUD?
Nope.
Look back towards the base.
Oh, yeah.
Those are airdrops. We got those for completing the objective then.
Ah,
you can open those and they'll have good weaponry in them. Probably best to save them for now and boss wave or something, crack them open.
Cool. I should have been someone with a shotgun. I like shotguns. Oh.
Should have been a scout. Ooh, we need a crikey. Scout as well.
They're already here. Yes. I killed someone. Oh, crap.
Wait. Fine.
There's actual baddies here.
What have we been fighting so far then?
Robots and stuff?
Baddies. Oh, you mean like locusts or swarms?
Oh yeah, that's what they're called. There they are. Come to me. This one's a robot. MVP? Whoa!
Nice.
Oh yes, oh yes. I feel like I should screenshot that.
You got like triple my score as well. You did very well.
Thank you for your condescension.
Where did the manual turret go?
Middle. I am down.
Oh, I see.
You're like flailing like a fish. Nice. Where are they?
I'm spanking him to death for you, Rob. There we go.
Thank you so much.
It's okay. My favourite way to kill.
My favourite way to kill.
Probably that swarm's favourite way to die as well. It was consensual.
Handy ammo. Handy up. Talk bow, you say? Intriguing.
Boss round. I'm going to open a thing. Incendiary grenades.
Is that good?
At the back of the base.
I will plant some.
In the room. Oh, it's a swarm act on the right side. Gotta shoot its, like, spots.
Holy frickin' hell.
We may want to try and make a mad dash for the opposite side of the map so that it doesn't destroy the base. If it comes in here, everything's as good as gone.
It's okay, he's not noticed me. Maybe a tiny bit. Oh god! Oh god, the horror! Oh, I'm down. The ground's all divoted and everything.
Oh, I'm down.
Eat you on your feet!
Thank you, Alberto.
Ow!
No! I'm gonna go down again. Oh shit, there's a Prumac there.
He's getting closer!
That's way too much.
Ah!
Oh, there's things everywhere.
Oh, yeah. Things.
I'm coming to revive whoever's down. I'm great plus. Oh! Or not. There you go.
Okay.
He's down over there now. Oh, Prumac dead.
Oh, the world imploded. Bah!
No, don't do that. I think I got the name tag. I think. Yeah.
Yeah, you did.
I'm down.
What? No, why, you idiot? Bad. What button is it? X.
Yes.
It wouldn't let me do it. I guess I'm picking up weapons that were next to you. Ow, God. That guy is seriously pissing me off.
One.
It's okay, I just killed him. The guy who's set firing those grenades at everyone. Ah, God! Ow! Trying to knock me over. Hey! I don't take kindly to your tone. There we go.
Ah, I just got the buzz kill as well. That would have been fun to try that.
You get to keep it. You'll have it next round.
Splendid. I remember using it briefly in the campaign.
That's the sort of understated Britishness that we come to expect.
Splendid is a fantastic
I
map.
Levered up my soldier to level 2. Now I'm unstoppable. Oh, god damn it.
Okay, so enemies are twice as accurate now as well.
So now we need to hide in the shadows.
We could do with putting some barriers and things back up. All our defences, at least on the right side, got murdered.
Ammo for me, thank you. Okay, more left covered. Where are you, buddy?
Oh no, and my weapon that I dropped to pick it up disappeared. So I'm stuck with it.
Forever.
It was a good weapon too. In fact, I might be able to buy it from the fabricator. Leave me some ammo, please, if you can. That's
yeah, there's the whole crate up the top.
Yeah, you got.
Drop shot was the one you described as shit, yes?
Yes.
Yeah, I won't pick that up then.
All of the guns in this... Oh god, it's a broom up. All of the guns in this game end in shot.
Or kill.
Yeah.
They're just descriptive. Works. Oh, I didn't realise this was a boss wave. We probably some defences or something.
Die, you little bastard. Ah, god. Ah, the big bastard was also here. Ah. I'm crawling quickly back. Still being shot.
Oh, it's a Brumac again.
Oh, yes, it very much is. Oh, god. How can it be on the right-hand side as well?
Downs.
There's two. Are there two of them?
There's two Brumacs.
Are there? Well, maybe it's just swapped sides.
I was going up your...
No, it must have just... It must have swapped sides.
Has anybody got a torque bow?
Yes, I do.
They're quite good for these, aren't they?
I have a mulch.
Take it... take it boiled now.
Mulch one of its boils off. I love more than mulching boils. No.
Hit.
You got your class.
He's down. Oh god.
Baz, he died. I got him.
Yeah, but someone was down as well.
I don't know who that was.
Ah, shit.
Oh god. Oh god. Hide and cover. Ooh, there we go. Now I'm safe forever.
I'm definitely dead.
I was hoping that that would jam that
the giant boil
for the sake of I'm safe forever. Who's alive now, by the way? Jam.
How do you? Oh, right. I get it. You have to actually pick them up. It almost cost
Thank
me my
you
life.
So much.
Oh my god! Get out of here! Go away.
The room up may have killed me slightly.
You're good to go.
Lancered his boil.
He's dead.
Nice. Still a load of guys on the right side though.
Unstoppable!
I'm out of ammo again. My pistol did to that.
What the fuck?
Fortification repaired!
Hey!
Fire repaired!
Stop repair tooling him to death blast. They're still here! They're right behind you! Oh dear.
Try and pick up the big weapons on the floor.
In the next 19 seconds. Drop shot is a terrible idea. Buzzkill, that would do. Okay, I've got the left. I'm gonna hold out until they get a lot
the,
closer.
The helicopter stone. Thing. It's a Kestrel. Yeah. Shoot the glowing engines on its side if you don't know. If you haven't played the campaign.
Okay. Oh god.
Kestrels are relatively easy, so this is actually good news.
Good.
So they just hover in the air, they don't.
Ah, damn it, the drop shot.
Stomp all your defenses into the ground immediately.
There's drop shots still firing from the left.
Come on your feet!
Yep, down.
Oh, yeah. Oh, crap, I'm down.
Now I'm happy!
Crap, Try and stick to the like the main base area rather than sort of just an out to the left or right. More cover.
Okay, let's do that. Good idea. Is the Kestrel dead yet?
No. No, I close. They take quite a lot of damage.
Okay. Ooh. Oh, what? I just dived out of the way and still got down. Irritating. Oh, shit me. I'm dead. The tiniest bit dead. Ooh. Ooh, that doesn't look good. Okay, let's, oh no, I have a Lancer now. Good. Right.
Guys, have you heard of a drug called Flacker?
This is a random question, but no.
No, my lovely wife-to-be is been watching a program about some new drug they're making in Florida that's bath salts, crack cocaine and heroin mixed together. Sounds good, doesn't it? Yeah. One. Just one of the three is not enough. You need them all.
Yeah. All the bad things. Make a cocktail.
Kestrel's down, maybe? Maybe? Oh no, so it's exploding.
Apparently
yeah.
It makes them look like characters from the
world. Oh, Jesus Christ. Jam. Folks, Jam, look to your right. Folks on that side, I'm just looking to your right next to you.
No!
That's it.
I was too boxed in to get to save you. Wave score 13, Rob.
I did well, didn't I?
Oh dear. Oh. How many?
This is.
How much more time have we got?
This is going to be my last
attempt.
Go.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Let's get all of the monies. Would it be the same boss?
I want to say yes.
Could be.
That's my experience it has been, but I don't know whether... Yeah, it is.
Okay. We were almost there. It was almost down, actually.
Fortification repaired!
Oh god, there's a lot of them over there.
Surprise, I'm down.
Have you got more, jeez, more than 13 this time?
Hopefully.
Oh, that's the right engine damage.
Okay, it's falling back. Take out some of these enemies. Oh god, boom shot, okay. Okay, I'm gonna go for this tag in a second. Ow, god. Or not. Plaz?
Down again.
No!
Plaz, try and repair the fence on the left if you can without dying. You might not be able to, actually.
Okay, I'm almost back. I've got Alberto as well.
Over on the left.
If you revive me, I've got Alberto as well. No! No! My get.
Oh god, we've got to get out of there. We just boxed in.
Oh no. Oh, that's horrible.
Lars, get out. We've got to get out of there. Try and pick up the tags if you can and revive.
Oh god. Oh dear. Well, that was
better than 13.
That was it. Yeah. Oh man.
I do apologise. I was too busy watching my girlfriend was showing me videos of people on that drug. My god. I'll email it to you guys. It's quite something. Right, I'm going to leave, gentlemen.
Yeah, should we call it for now? Because I think without a full compliment, we're going to struggle, aren't we? Let's be honest.
I think it scales, but I don't mind.
Alright, well, see how long this round takes.
Mm-hmm. By the way, Rob, when you quit, make sure you pause and press return to menu and then you'll get your XP. If you quit any other way, you won't. He's already gone. If you dashboarded, it's gone. Perfect timing!
Because we're not in party chat, are we? Remember. So they can't hear you.
Oh, yeah.
I can't see the Kestra, is behind the terrain. Oh god, we've already got a casualty. Oh! We need to not defend as deep as this, we're getting boxed in because of it, I think. I'm gonna go here for a minute. There we go. Holy!
Now is the time to get out.
Yeah, so I see.
Try and go left if we can. I love the catch balls there. Try and get out on the left.
Okay, I'm going.
Yeah, I've managed it. I'm out of there.
Left hand base. Oh crap! Right hand engine.
Oh, my controller batteries are low. We can run out.
It's got a bead on me. Oh no, I'm down. Oh, three of us down all at one day.
Come
on, Alberto.
Not even close.
This can only end well. He's gonna make it.
No.
Well. Now there's an explosive end.